It's Ashwin.
Ashwin.
Animal Encyclopedia.
Cyclopedia.
It's Ashwin.
Ashwin.
Animal Encyclopedia. We've talked so much about mammals and such. You may think there's no animals left, but there's a class that we've yet discussed, and that class is none other than reptiles.
Hi, my name's Ashwin, and on today's episode of Okay, I wasn't ready yet, shit.
Reptiles are modern-day dinosaur descendants, even though some of them look like elephants. Many dinosaurs look like mammals we know, like rhinos or cats or even armadillos. But reptiles now are not mammal-y, cause they evolved on a separate family tree. Reptiles were on Earth long ago, much earlier than mammals ever evolved. But fuck, that didn't rhyme. What's a rat, 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 reptile? 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 Ashwin, you keep talking about reptiles, but how will I spot one in the wild? If you see a little critter crawling in the grass, here are some questions that you should ask. Does it have scales? Yes, it does. Yes, yes, it does. Yes, yes, it does. Does it lay eggs? Yes, it does. Yes, yes, it does.
I mean, I don't see any.
Yes, it does. Have three hearts. Yes, it does. Yes, yes, it does.
How am I supposed to look
yes,
for that?
Does. Did it determine its sex through temperature dependence?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Sure.
Oh, it looks like we have a special guest. A reptile that stands out from the rest. What's new, color-changing chameleon?
Well, it's time to answer questions from Patreon.
Hey, Ashwin, can a reptile really save me on 15% or more on car insurance?
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
What the fuck, George? I just put a Geico out of my video?
What's a rat, rubber, rubber, rat, reptile? What's a rat, rubber, rubber, rat, reptile? What's a rat, rubber, rubber, rat, reptile? What's a rat, rubber, rubber, rat, reptile?
Now, from time to time, I hear people say, man, fuck fucking reptiles, they all look the same. Wow, why are you such a reptile hater? What's similar about crocs, caimans, gharials, and gators?
There are many distinct reptiles on this earth, like turtles, chuckwallas, and lizards, skinks, iguanas, and tree monitors, snakes, Mitch McConnell, and Gila monsters.
It's time for fun facts with Did You Know? And it's time for Magic Hands guitar solo.
Wait, how are you playing that with just one hand?
I've used up all the relevant rhymes about the class they call Reptilia. So thanks for learning, and we'll see you next time on Ashwin's Animal Encyclopedia.
So yeah, that's reptiles.